got to?
I don't know. They were back here.
We
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Tonight we have a wonderful group. We have Mr. Harvey S. on bass. How about a round of applause for him? Mr. Billy Mintz on drums. Ms. Virginia Mayhew on tenor sax. And then this wonderful quartet, Mr. Roberta Pickett on piano.
Thank you. Thank you. This is called Billy's Bop.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we're going to play another composition of mine that I wrote quite some time ago. And this is called History. I wrote this in honor of one of my great mentors, Richie Bierack. This is really in honor of Richie Bierack and David Liebman. It's called History.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are, we're seeing the band. Just play some more music. We're going to play another composition by our great bassist, Harvey F. And this is called Euphemia's Song.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
How about for Roberta Pickett and Russell Quartet? Mr. Billy Mix on drums. Harvey S on bass. Virginia Mayhew on saxophone. And of course, Roberta Pickett on piano. Thank you so much to all of you for joining us tonight and making this live as possible. If you wish to stick around for the next set, just an extra $10 per person and another drink per person, and your server can put that on your tab. You want to do that? If not, we'll see you again soon. We have music 7 nights a week, so please come back. And once again, Roberta Pickett.
Right over, I'm gonna put, you know, the 6 minutes. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for being here. How are you guys doing tonight? Tonight we have a wonderful group. We have Mr. Harvey S. on bass. Have a round of applause for him. Mr. Billy Mintz on drums. Miss Virginia Mayhew on tenor saxophone. And we have a wonderful group, Miss Roberta Pickett on piano. Thank you.
Thank you.
session. We're playing all original compositions tonight. Well, I don't. Oh, look at that. It has a power button on it. I'm not very good with tech stuff. So.
Oh, really?
Little tongue-in-cheek humor there. You know me. So, yeah, I've lost control of the audience. That's the first thing you learn in performance school is don't lose control of the audience. I'm just kidding. It's the first thing in performance school.
That's right.
This is a composition by our great bassist, Harvey S. And this is called You've Been Warned. Do you want to say something about this? I'll just say, when did you write this?
I don't want to get too deep into it, but
all I get to say is
I wrote this right before the last election. That's all I got to say. Okay?
That and you're in New York. That's all you need to know.
So you've been warned. And you may join in with us later.
You'll need to sing later with us. You'll know when. We'll tell you.
Those are the lyrics. You've been warned. Okay.
So I have the first solo. You can.
I'm just wondering.
Harvey, you don't solo on this, right? You don't solo on this?
No.
We did rehearse.
That's what I have written here.
Yeah, you take the first solo. That's fine.
Thank you.
that ends the audience participation part of the evening.
Remorse, you said? Oh, no, whatever.
Remorse.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Flight or remorse? What should we do next? Let's do flight. It's hard to read.
Yeah.
Now we're going to play a composition as soon as the audience decides they're interested. Oh, wait. I'm not in a hurry. Sorry, are we too loud for you? I'm sorry.
That's a good line. I'm going to keep that one.
Next, we're going to play a composition by our drummer, Billy Mintz, whom I just met tonight. Woo! Never ceases to be funny, no matter how many times I say that. Billy is my husband. I'll let you in on the joke. And this is a composition of Billy's that a lot of musicians love to play this tune. It's just one of those tunes. I can't tell you why we just love it. It's just so much fun to play. And this is called Flight. Thank you.
Thank you. Gotten that part of the evening over with. We have a couple more tunes for you. So this is a composition by our amazing bassist Harvey S. So lucky to have him with us. He's one of the great bassists. I don't know if you know this, but he is one of the greatest bassists alive. I'm not exaggerating. He's played with everybody, and he is just amazing, as you've heard. This is his tune, Yukimi's song. All right, now it's time to lower the volume of the talking so that people who want to listen can hear the music. No? I guess not.
One, two.
Thank you.
have one more composition for you tonight. Once again, you are listening to Great Virginia Mayhew on tenor saxophone and clarinet.
Thank you.
The great Harvey S. on the bass. The great Billy Mintz on the drums. Saying that because I'm married to him. We're going to, oh my god, it's so noisy. We just have one more tune. If you could just, you know, just 5 minutes? Okay, all the drunks can leave it. This is a composition of mine. I wrote this quite some time ago. It's called Remorse and Acceptance. Like I said, I wrote it a long time ago. There's a lot more acceptance and less remorse these days.
Hooray!
Yes. That's a good thing about getting old.
Yeah,
so, thank you. Who said that? All right, so this is Remorse and Acceptance. Once again, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for listening. You guys, especially you lovely people up front. It really makes a difference just having people here in front, you know, paying attention. Thank you very much for being here. You guys here, you've been great. Thank you. And this is Remorse. Oh yeah, we all have websites and you can Google us and all that crap. So. Okay. Remorse and Acceptance.
Thank you.
Thank you.
head for a Greta Pickett and a quartet. Harvey S. on bass, Mr. Billy Mix on drums, Virginia Mayhew on tenor sax, and of course, Roberta Pickett on piano, he was one of the quartet. Thank you so much to all of you for being here tonight and making this a possibility. We wish we could keep you, but unfortunately we have to clear the house for our next set. But we hope to see you again soon. We visit 7 nights a week. Please come back. And once again, the great Roberta Pickett.
Virginia's going to be here July 15th.
Oh, yeah. Virginia's going to be here July 15th. Welcome back for that show. So.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry.
No worries.
That's good. Sorry. Harvey, that was a great insight. Billy, that was a great insight. I mean, really.
Yours was a great insight. Thank you, dear.
Yeah, Harvey.
Thank you.
Have a good evening. Yeah, Billy.
Yeah, Virginia.